Oh, she's already here. Duh.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Done it. Easy peasy.
Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
I did the other selection last time.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Saving, loading, saving, loading.
Acting like a gravity well. But where's it taking us? Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault.
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
That's badass. Oh, I like doing that.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your thing. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
We got here.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Got anything?
There's Element Zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Look there. Do you see that? Might be data. Or bits of it. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
There's a door switch.
It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that
console,
it might lead to the system lockdown. No signs of any cat.
Oh, there we go.
Maybe they can't get into the...
Another gravity well, and...
Forgot about all this?
That's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
Right. We're in data cores found.
No way through.
Incidentally,
I still didn't find all those in my first playthrough.
Is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's, well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
Well, look at this.
No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
I gotta remember to grab that on the way out.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
That's the liquid of death. You don't want to step in that.
It's dead. Nothing.
It's industrial. Part of the construction?
Who knows? Who knows? Well, the who may know, but who knows? Or why not? Objective's that way. I like to go the opposite way. Search. I don't remember everything from my first playthrough. Oh shit.
Assemblers, they're hostile! Careful! Remember, they make other remnants.
Oh, come on. Come on, sometimes you teleport through stuff. And sometimes you don't.
Imagine this place full of people. It'll fit the whole Nexus.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna live here. I would, though, but. Oh, wait, what? Something to scan? Why is the whole thing going? Oh, that's that sludge outside.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. So whatever that's...
Remnant!
Oh, come on. The strongest weapon, I've been killing my two shots. Come on, thank you for getting my way at the perfect inopportune time.
It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way. Use the pillars for cover.
There we go. I need to increase damage in my stealth to kill in one shot, but I'll take it. This choke off needs to die. Oh shit, what's that? Alright, that's not a good position. Come on, switch weapons. Thank you.
Moving in.
Nice combo. There you are. I was wondering where he was. Much of anything. The containers, yep, is one.
thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
It's just the other way. That's the way I came. All right. Back this way. Supposed to go that way, but what's this way?
My God. All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
You got for me? Nothing really good. All that stuff adds up for crafting later.
Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something? Liquid is everywhere. If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids?
We've got company. More remnant.
Unless... Oh, others didn't detect me. Nice.
Watch the edges! Got it!
Go, gotta get the sweet spot. Red dot. Oh, missed it. I love the bat noise of that thing. Bark. Crack. Damn right.
Some things down here work, some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Cryo ammo. I gotta start using that stuff more. I use it when I need it. So far the tough fights haven't, or so far the fights haven't been that tough, even on Insanity. Well, since I'm new game plus, level 66 already. I do think it's gonna get harder though. Gotta be something over here. Yep.
And good reasons to build it.
Oh, more. Open, open, there you go.
Atmosphere processor we found before.
Jumping at lights.
Steps. Dad just interfaced with
not
the
even shadows.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. The well's sealed. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Not the sweet spot.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out.
Where is Sparks at? Zap. Keep calling them. I'm calling them Sparks. Keep calling them Sparks.
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant. Stay down.
Shoot straight. You good, Vetra? You good? Chill the fuck out. Vetra. Oh, that's why.
I wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Devices online and...
kind of shield.
At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
All right. Let's get it.
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? A gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists love it either way.
Oh, my mic was off. That's for the Ungaran lady, I think.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Fucked up.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch.
Yeah, come on.
And received. I'll give them a shot.
If it's fixed, that console should work now.
like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here.
You gonna open? Nice. Let's go.
Will you look at that? Nowhere to go but down. Looks like
or
we
across.
Didn't want anyone getting through here easy. Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Yes, it is, but you don't die from falling. Just lose your shields. Well, if you do it repeatedly enough, you'll die. If you're in the middle of combat, it causes you to die.
Wait, plants? All the way down here? That's strange. No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
What did that do? Why is it pointing there? Get out of the way, Korra. You're fucking up my timing.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Really? Where? Busy looking around. Oh shit, right there, huh? Good job. Oh fuck, what's behind me? Why do they keep saying what's behind me? Damn it. Nothing's behind me. Or maybe it's that creature.
Sounds like you made it.
Really? Did? All those explosions and shit? Sound like we made it? Sound like we barely made it. But not really. That's it, container? Alright.
See? Absolutely fine.
Hate this. Hate it.
Ah! Damn it! It's okay. It's fine.
Stop saying fine. Let's just get out of here.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we...
Observers coming up at us!
Stop it. Core, I mean, Vetra, what are you doing? Is that missing an eye? It's not missing at all. Damn it. There we go. I think I might bring Drac when I get him instead of Vetra.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
What for?
Oh, almost lost my footing.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Get that first. Oh, almost dead. Took him out though.
Nice work, people.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too
yes,
far.
It's not.
Even for jump jets.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.
The air's tingling, like the moment before lightning. Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. It must be close. No question.
This
is the heart of the vault. I've never seen anything like it.
That's kind of creepy. Don't remember that doing that.
All conduits
converted. Or maybe just didn't pay enough attention.
That must be the lockdown console.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to...
Oh, I should have searched around here first.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good too.
Ryder?
Go!
GTFO.
Watch out, Ben! Faster! Don't let it catch us! Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
I don't think I searched this area. Oh well. Oh shit, not too late.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
What are you gonna try to do, Sam?
Matter. We're taking it. It's still coming. It's sweeping the whole vault. It can't let anything in its way. Yeah, like us.
Barrier's gone. You want that thing? Grab it quick. That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Ah, oh,
damn
it.
Where
oh,
are
I did
you?
Make it.
Phew. Hello? Petey?
I thought I did. Yeah, right. See how big that thing is?
The console is attempting surface reconnection. Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that?
What the fuck was that?
Field.
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub for startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Even without the storms, it'll be a struggle for a while. We can tough it out.
Yeah.
This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
It changes whole planets. Let's go slow.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there?
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the Remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
Get on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do.
I'll catch up with you.
Well...
Later, PB.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are in...